Thanks for calling Toys R Us. This is Leah. How may I help you?
Yes. Hello there. I am 83 years old.
Okay.
My name's Thelma Hollister, H-O-L-I-S-T-E-R.
Mm-hmm.
My kids, I try to shop at the stores each and every year, and me and my friends, we play rummy together, and we saw on the internet some inappropriate toys, and I just want to make sure you don't have them before we shop for you.
And what toys are those?
Do you have the Dick Cheney little sharpshooter BB gun?
No, ma'am.
Do you have Peeping Tom night vision glasses, mask, and crowbar sold separately?
One moment. Ma'am?
Yes.
No, we don't have anything like that.
Well, I see where they have the TMX Elmos.
Uh-huh. We're sold out of those, ma'am.
How about the IBS Elmos, TP sold separately?
What is that?
I think it's irritable bowel syndrome Elmos.
No, we don't have nothing like that.
See, that is just disgusting. That would be horrible for the kids.
Yes, ma'am.
Do you have the Kevin Federline in-action figure?
No, ma'am.
How about the Play School's Polly Papa Zit doll?
No, ma'am.
Gross. Do you have the Nicole Richie Binge and Purge game?
No, ma'am.
Good.
I've never heard of any of these toys before. Toys R Us would not carry perverted things like that.
I agree.
This is for a child. You know, this is a child's place. They wouldn't carry anything like that.
Exactly. And I'm glad that you have the same feeling I do, because I was just upset when I saw these.
I'm sure they're going to get some bad reviews on that, because
yes,
that's not even cool.
Right.
Know?
Do you have Play-Doh's Pant Load of Fun Poop Factory?
No, ma'am.
How about my first little rusty razor shaving kit?
No, ma'am.
Do you have the Redneck Spin the Bottle Fun for the Whole Family game?
No, ma'am. We don't have any of those perverted games, toys, any of it.
Yeah, that would be. It's for ages 12 and up.
Yep.
That Redneck Spin the Bottle.
They're always trying to push sex on kids, and that's not right.
Yeah, I hear you. I hear you. Especially if they keep it in the family.
Yeah, oh my goodness.
Yeah, it says Redneck Spin the Bottle.
Uh-huh.
All right, I just have a couple more here.
Okay.
Do you have the Angelina Jolie Little Orphan Annie adoption playset?
No, ma'am.
Do you have the Easy Bake Meth Lab?
No, ma'am.
All
oh,
right.
My goodness. Where are you hearing these
I
at?
Told you, Dad, we saw these on the internet, and I was shocked that they have these for the little kids today.
Easy Bake Math Lab. I've never heard of such.
Yes. You wouldn't want to teach the kids that.
No, ma'am.
All right, I have a few more, and I'll let you go.
Okay.
Do you have the Poop Shoots and Bladders Toilet Training Game?
No.
Yeah. Do you have Bob the Builder's My First Little Nail Gun?
No, ma'am.
Good. Do you have Britney Barbie underwear not included?
No, ma'am.
Do you have Hasbro sacrifice your little brother to the Dark Angel fun altar?
No, ma'am.
Good. Do you have Tyco's Tiny Tots Taser Tag 240-volt mini zapper?
No, ma'am.
That's dangerous.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have Mattel's My Little Panhandler Will Work for Food game?
No, ma'am. We don't have any of that.
Good. All right, I just have a couple more here, all right, and I'll let you go. Do you have Mel Gibson's Junior Breathalyzer?
No.
He got in trouble.
Yeah.
I'll be honest, I'm shocked at some of these, aren't you?
Yes, ma'am, I am.
But you don't have those, right?
That's correct. We do not have those.
Some of them are funny, though.
Yeah, well, but they're not for kids.
Yes, that's not for kids at all.
They're making those more for adults, and they should never put anything like that in a kid's store.
I hope they're not making them for adults.
No.
All right, just a couple more, I'll let you go.
Okay.
Do you have Lego's Mexican border fence?
No, ma'am.
How about, do you have the Bob Marley Chia Pot Head?
No.
That's not good.
Yeah.
Do you have Little Junior's first and last rooftop bungee set?
No, ma'am.
All right. Do you have the little golden book, Furious George Goes to Anger Management Class?
No, ma'am.
Yeah. Do you have the Fisher Price Keep Your Dog Forever Taxidermy Fun Center?
No, ma'am.
How about Lincoln Logs Learn About the Digestive System of Our 16th President?
No, ma'am.
Ooh. That is just disgusting.
Mm-hmm. That is. It's pretty disgusting.
Yes. All right. Do you have the Maury Povich Who's Your Daddy home DNA testing kit?
Yeah, that would be a good one. No, ma'am.
Well, I am very thankful and glad. I must applaud you.
Thank you very much.
Yes, you are welcome for keeping our toy industry safe for the kids.
Yes, ma'am.
I will have to shop at Toys R Us this year.
Thank you very much.
All right. Bye-bye now.